When we discovered that our son Dean was gonna be born with a heart defect, it shifted our world.
He'll have his condition his entire life.
We had the opportunity to talk to Dean Heller in person.
Dean Heller looked us in the eye and promised that he would vote to protect pre-existing conditions. Then he voted to eliminate protections for pre-existing conditions.
He didn't stand up for us.
I think Dean Heller sold us out.